PC1s here. Good morning.
Trying to catch anyone coming in now. What was your first name?
Ivan. Should be all right.
Up here on a little straight bit. gates open for us. He did, but the instructions was where the kink is in the fence, which is where I just went.
It was too.
Shows them how much rain you've had then, because it's quite
full on, isn't it? Well done!
We're about to stove the front of the Toyota in. Yeah, well done.
Yeah.
just in the 3 pound hammer.
Sorry?
Keep your right hand wheels and this one here where that clump is, don't go.
Yeah. Oh,
babe, there's no wheels.
Whoa! Now look what's happened.
Angle there.
Classic. Bugger off.
That's our Amber.
So cute. Sod off. I've had enough.
Rest.
Back combination lock on the road gate. Just make sure he locks it and tumbles it. Yeah, and the...
camera in my life for the boat that I got.
Just going on a short trip today on new land, and when I say new land, just a new area from what we did yesterday. Totally new blocks of property. Now we're going out for about lunchtime, and lunchtime it's probably in here between 12 and 1 o'clock. If you decide you want to pull out earlier than that because you need to go home, it's easy to come back onto the road and come back here. Okay? We're going to today split up to two groups. The group's going to be a little bit bigger, but we can pick.
Have issues with that. Is this where that was?
Must have been that one. I remember you walking around looking at it up there.
Oh, okay. Well, we came in from the bottom, didn't we? From down below there, came up this way, didn't we?
Yeah, that's the one.
Ah, I'm with you now. I'm trying to get a sense of direction here. I didn't remember doing this farm before. Yeah, I had the disco 3-1 day and then I bought this one the following day. It cost me $1,000 for an alternator and another $1,000 for a battery.
Some guys are trying to get hold of you.